Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. And I just got out from the Kroger's grocery store, and now I am ready to head home. Let's go guys, follow me. It's kind of busy road. So I'm turning here. Turning left. Very beautiful day today. Gorgeous day. I'm turning right here. How are you guys doing? I hope everybody's doing well. I'm doing fine. Afternoon, and it's still nice. Super bright. The sun is super bright. It looks very nice, but it is cold. So yeah. Looks like hot, but it is freezing. Say thank you again everyone for always supporting each other, being supportive. You guys are the best.
super nice day. And how are you guys doing? I hope everybody's doing awesome. I'm doing awesome too. So, yeah. I just went to the grocery store and everything, prices, it is really high. Everything going up. Like $1 more or 50 cents more or 75 cents. When it add up, it's a lot. So yeah, it really stinks. It's like $200, you don't get that much. But we just have to work around it. Try to do a budget as much as we can. Like, also, it really helped gathering some coupons. Yeah, that will save some. So that's what I did. Or downloading some digital coupons. It really helped a lot. It could take $10 or $15. Yeah, that's really nice. So I'm taking this road. This is old road. Beautiful. The gas too, it's not cheap. To fill up my tank, it cost at least $60. That is a lot. I mean, everything is really expensive these days. Is really old kind of road, so I like it. It's still beautiful, like country road. So guys, I would like to say thank you again for all your support. And you guys are awesome. I am turning left here. you guys next time. Stay safe, everyone.